Now, for some positive news, a cure for Zika might be just around the corner. Let's keep our fingers crossed for that. Scientists in the U.S. have identified medical compounds that could be used to treat the so far incurable virus, which is believed to cause brain deformities in newborn babies. Now, all this as the number of confirmed cases of Zika in Southeast Asia increase rapidly. Our Oh Soo-young reports.
Researchers at the National Center for Advancing Translational Sciences say they've identified two groups of drugs that could effectively counter the mosquito-borne Zika virus. One of them stops the virus from replicating, and the other stops the virus from killing fetal brain cells. They've identified three drugs: an investigational compound with antiviral properties, a chemical called emricasan, which has shown neuroprotective effects, and niclosamide, which is already being used as an antiviral agent against parasitic infections. Using robot screening, the team examined 6,000 compounds that are already approved for human use or undergoing clinical trial, hoping this would help get the treatments to infected people more quickly. The Zika virus has been linked to serious birth defects in babies, including an abnormally small head resulting from brain deformities. It's primarily transmitted through bites from Aedes aegypti mosquitoes and can also be spread through childbirth and sexual contact. The World Health Organization says there are currently no vaccines or drug treatments effective against the virus, which has been reported in 60 countries so far. Recently, there have been a growing number of Zika cases in Southeast Asia, where the virus has been locally transmitted. The tropical environment in the region provides a breeding ground for mosquitoes. Singapore reported on Monday 56 cases of Zika, all of them infected locally. Thailand saw the largest number of patients in the region. In the first half of this year, Thailand saw close to 100 Zika cases, when it usually sees just 2 to 5 in a whole year. Countries around the world, including Korea, Australia and Taiwan, have issued travel alerts to citizens visiting Southeast Asia, advising them to take additional measures to protect themselves from mosquitoes and pregnant women to postpone their trips. Oh Soo-young, Arirang News.